Hi guys, this is Bhakti and you're watching Bhakti Diaries. As we all know, we all are in a lockdown. The whole country is in lockdown for 21 days. The news is a bit overwhelming, but this is what was required. This is the only way out of this situation. And the knowledge that we are in this together is the most powerful tool or the most powerful thing that can take us across this or that can take us out of this. Just don't think of it as 21 days. Think of it as one day at a time. And I'm sure we all will go through this perfectly fine. Like, we'll be perfectly well. This phase too shall pass. I have been talking to a lot, my family, my friends, a lot of you guys have messaged me, have got in touch with me, and this has been going on in my mind, and I wanted to put this out there. That is the reason I'm just having this chat with you all. No one is used to this. We all are overwhelmed, but in this period, in this time, what we really need is to be positive, to be calm, to have a calm mind, and to rationally think and rationally get out of this. Firstly, we all right now are, most of the people I know are panic buying. There is panic across everywhere saying that we will be out of essential commodities. So there is a lot of panic buying. There is a lot of hoarding items. I am not saying do not stock on items. You should be stocked up so that you don't have to go out again and again, which is the whole reason why we are having this curfew. But some people itna khareed rahe ki aise lag raha hai pure saal ka band kar bana ke rakh rahe. They are overbuying, because of which dusro ke liye kuch nahi bach raha hai, right? You're getting what I'm saying? And this is a vicious circle. This will go on. If you panic buy, if you hoard items at your home, which will eventually, if they are perishable, they are going to get bad, you will not be able to use it, and somebody else who really needs it will also not be able to use it. So think rationally and buy rationally. Another thing is, everybody is in this together, as I told you, at my home also, and many of the people I know, we are not all stocked up fully. My pantry is stocked up, my fridge is okay, and I do not have that much cash in my house. So what we all are getting impulsive. So what we need to do is get creative in making things work, in making things out of what we have, using things completely, making utmost use of what we have in our kitchen, in our pantry. And it's okay, it's fine. Do not go outside. Just make do with what you have, how much ever you can. Wait for 2-3 days, things will get a little calmer. Things will get, the government will get the machinery in place. The shops are going to be refurb, like they are going to get stock, and everyone will get stock. But what we need to understand is we need to use things properly to the utmost and get out of this vicious circle of panic buying and hoarding things that we are not going to use in the end. Said, get creative with your recipes. Create dishes out of 3-4 ingredients. We do not need to make our rich curries and rich gravies in which so many ingredients go at the same time, and I am sure nobody even has time for it right now, being that we are working from home, we have kids at home, we have to do all the household chores. So it's not going to be possible to be in the kitchen and make those dishes, and it's not even practical. So whip up things which are easy, which are simple, which are healthy. And yes, that also gets me to another point. No single person should take responsibility of the entire work. So help out, guys. Help out, take some onus. Help out in the chores, in the daily grind. And yes, then don't say that, you know, you're getting bored. Obviously, an empty mind is a devil's workshop. You're going to get bored if you're not doing anything. So do that housework. Do the things that are required to be done. Do not sit at home and crib that you don't have anything to do, because right now there is a lot of things to be done, because all our house helps are on chutti, all everything is on chutti. So haath batao, kaam karo, aur mummy ko mat bolo ya kisi aur ko mat bolo, bore ho raha hai. With your kids also, give them some age appropriate tasks so that they keep entertained as well as they learn. They learn the responsibility, they learn to be a little independent, they learn some new thing. So yes, please do that. Do not, the women of the house, do not take everything on your own. Do not do everything on your own. In this phase, we have to divide the responsibility, share the responsibility, and this is how we are going to go further ahead. Too much news out there, and we all want to know what is going on. We all are getting restless at home, and we want to know what is the future, what is being done. Be informed. That is everyone's right and that is everyone's duty. Be informed, but don't obsess over the news. Don't obsess over whatever is happening. Don't obsess, because what this does is this creates a frenzy. You get overwhelmed, which is not good for your own health, which is not good for your own mind, and you get restless. We all are at home, and yes, we love to be in our pajamas. We don't have anywhere to go, so most of us are in our jhalla avatar, in our pajamas, sitting at home, lounging around, doing all the work, not bothered. And then yes, you feel bad, you feel low. Small things to make you happy and to make you a little out there is just dress up. I'm not saying doll up, don't get me wrong. I'm not saying put all that makeup and be, if that's what you like, do that. But I'm not saying that. What I'm trying to say is do little things, maybe some perfume, or maybe wear that earring, or maybe just wear something nice and be at home for some time. Like, you will feel good, you will definitely feel good. There are a lot of online sales that are happening right now. I'm getting a lot of messages. Everything is on sale, but do not impulse buy, because you don't know when that next check is going to come in, and you don't want to put yourself in that situation. I don't think you're going to need anything right now when you're staying at home for 21 days. We don't know when the situation is going to get over. And we don't know when you will require money and for what. So my suggestion is, don't impulse buy in anything. Another thing is, we are going out right now to buy our necessities, to buy our daily things like groceries, vegetables. What we do when we come back, we do have a bath, or you take a shower, or you wash your hands, or you sanitize yourself, you do all that. But what we forget is that we take our mobile with us, which we leave it on the desktop at the store, or we remove our wallet, which we sometimes leave it on anywhere. So what I suggest is, please, when you come home, do not forget to sanitize your mobile first, because that mobile goes on your face, that mobile goes on your ear, that mobile goes in your kid's hand, that mobile may even go in your kid's mouth if it's a toddler. So please sanitize your mobile, sanitize whatever you're taking out right now with utmost care. When I said prepare healthy food, and simple food, what I also meant was eat healthy, eat good, and boost your immunity. Now is the time to boost your immunity. So eat things that are going to boost your immunity. The green tea, please have those vegetables, the fruits, whatever's available, the sprouts, ginger, haldi, all these kitchen things that we know boost our immunity, do that, have them. Please exercise at home. Do not just lie like that. Exercise at home. Physical fitness is another important aspect which boosts our immunity. Even with your mental health and your spiritual health, meditate, socialize with friends over media. There are so many ways now. So keep your mental space happy, positive. Positivity is of utmost importance right now. You cannot get sucked in the vicious cycle of being negative or worrying all the time or taking stress all the time or getting hyper. This is not going to help. Staying positive is the way forward. So please safe, positive. And please do not say that there's nothing to do at home. I do understand we all are getting restless, but there are so many options to do from home. There are so many free online courses. There are so many free things to do. There are so many sites are offering free subscriptions for the online reads. You can read at home. There are so many things to do at home. अभी तो काम ही इतना है कि उसमें ही आधा दिन निकल जाता है क्योंकि अभी कोई help करने वाला नहीं है. तुमको खाना बनाना है, तुमको घर साफ रखना है, because you cannot sit into it in a dusty house, can you now? No, you cannot. Especially right now, you cannot. You need to have hygiene all around you. You need to have personal hygiene all around you. That also reminds me one thing, girls, guys, please chip off those nails. We are taking utmost care of making everything clean and hygienic and sanitizing everything, but what about those people who have big nails and whose nails collect dirt? Because that is inevitable, that happens. और उसको ज़्यादा कुछ कर नहीं सकते हैं. तुम कितना भी साफ कर लो बड़े नाखूनों को, वो होने ही वाला है. एंड राइट नाउ इज नॉट द टाइम टू बी लाइक, यू नो, आई वॉन्ट दोज बिग नेल्स इन दिस इन दैट, बिकॉज घर का काम है, सब है, एज इट इज यू कैनॉट डू इट. एंड राइट नाउ द नीड ऑफ द आवर इज टू बी एज मच एज पॉसिबल कीप अवे द डर्ट एंड जर्म्स फ्रॉम यू. सो दैट इज अनदर थिंग विच इज very important. Any activity requires around 21 days for it to become your habit. So if you keep doing something for 21 days, it's scientifically proved that that becomes a habit. So inculcate one good habit that you want to follow but you couldn't because of time restraints. So this period is like a period of positivity, to self reflect, to self, for self growth, for self rest, and for self-awareness. Treat it as that. There are a lot of things to be done from home, so do not get restless. Try not to get restless. Try not to get disheartened. We all are there in this together, and we all will get out of this together. So do not stress over the situation. Stay calm, stay happy, stay chilled, and just take one day at a time. Guys, I'm also doing a series on quarantine and chill with me. Please, these are going to be short videos on things that you can do at home and stay happy, stay busy. So do have a look at them. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the notification bell so that you can get informed whenever a video goes online. You can follow me on Insta and know all the tidbits that I'm sharing. There are other lot of other people, creators who are doing the same. So that will keep you entertained, I'm sure. That will keep you going. And that's all I would like to say. Stay happy, stay safe, stay positive, and take care of yourself and your loved ones around you. This too shall pass. We are in this together. So do not worry. Do not worry. I love you all. Thanks for watching. If you did like this video, you know the drill. Subscribe, share, like. Please comment your thoughts. What are you doing to fight this corona virus? We are in this together. We will fight this together. Thanks everybody for watching.